Red Army encircles the Reichstag, the parliament building and final stronghold of the fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
Their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dmitri. But once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat them. You will be okay. Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it? No one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant! Take the left flank and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of each building!
Yes, Commissar! You heard him, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall! We must all play our part!
Come on!
day of our glory for ourselves and for Mother Russia.
Yeah.
This is what you came here for! Kill them all! Bow them to dust!
The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist life. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment. The SS Honor Guard defending this building will fight to their last breath, crush the last remnants of resistance, and this night our flag will fly over the city. We must not falter!
Fire the fire! Reload! Reload!
Fire the punches, man!
get those doors open! Get them open now!
These animals over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory. The bloody heart! What if Sergeant Red Fire has lost no sleep for the last time? Up there! On the balcony! Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory.
We must go!
The bloody heart! What if I can get fire was so cheap for the last time? Up there!
victory!
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
Through the solemn, General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Founded upon faith and understanding.